Oh, yes, ready for what?
To go for a ride with you in the magic cart that goes like the wind.
Well, it's not a cart, it's a car.
You will sit next to me in the magic cart and we will ride very fast.
What did you say?
I said, you will sit next to me in the magic cart and we will
ride. I mean about the seawater.
Oh, that. Great-grandfather Billajick used to do it all the time. What magic makes your car move, Master?
Forget about the car.
Is there some demon inside your car that makes it move?
Oh, forget about the car. Read. Gee, why don't you just run along and amuse yourself, huh?
You mean that?
Sure.
Oh, thank you, Master.
Just make yourself at home. I'll be right back. Dr. Bellows?
Captain Nelson, you and I have a lot to talk about.
Sir?
That car has no driver.
No, no, it doesn't. Well, thank heavens no one was hurt.
Just by talking to it, you brought that vehicle to a stop.
Well, that vehicle should never have started, sir.
I can't wait to hear your explanation.
Well, actually, I can't explain it, sir.
You're doing some experimental work. You've rigged it up as a robot car, operated by remote control.
Yes, yes, you might say that.
And then again, I might not. I've seen experiments like this before, but I've never seen anyone control a car by talking to it.
Well, it's new, sir. It's top secret. That's why it seems so unusual.
Everything about you is unusual, Captain. I haven't had a decent night's sleep since you've been assigned to me.
Sorry about that, sir.
As a psychiatrist, I know that everything has an explanation. That includes you and this car. One day, I'm going to get to the bottom of it. And do you know something, Captain? That's going to be the happiest day of my life.
Yes, sir.
Would you mind in the future, please, drive the old-fashioned way? Thank you.
Dr. Bellows is a very suspicious man, is he not?
He has pretty good reason for being suspicious. Who told you you could take the car and drive off without me?
Well, you did, Master.
I what?
Well, you told me to go amuse myself, and this is what amuses me. Oh, it is faster than a flying carpet.
Yeah, and a lot more dangerous. You're never to do that again. Do you understand that?
Yes, Master.